I went to Welsh primary school. I didn't end up going through the whole Welsh system in school. I did leave and go to an English secondary school. My parents didn't speak Welsh, unfortunately, but I still continued to do Welsh alongside. I decided to take Welsh as an A-level as I had a passion for the subject and decided that's what I would want to do as a further career. When I studied A-level Welsh, we had such a small class, we all became really close and friendly, so going to the Welsh lesson was enjoyable for me. I'd always want to be there first thing on a Monday morning, because the teacher we had was so, she was really energetic and she wanted to be there as well and give us as much support as she could. You definitely feel part of a community when you're studying Welsh, so maybe when we're in a coffee shop we'll speak Welsh or just bring a little bit of Welsh into the conversation. We all try to build each other's confidence and I think that's what's important. When I was studying A-level in college, the teachers were really enthusiastic and it's exactly the same now, I'm in uni doing a degree. When I went to work experience, it was such a great environment to be working within a classroom. I came away and I was really inspired seeing how they were learning the language so fast and how they were enjoying learning the Welsh in the classroom. Following my work experience, I would love to go into the classroom and be a teacher, which I think is so important for everybody in Wales to be able to speak a certain amount of Welsh today.